In this video, you will see how to insert multiple images in MS Word side by side like this. It's very easy. Let's get started. First, go to the Insert tab and under the tables, select 2x2 table. Click in the first cell and center align it. Now go to the Insert tab again and select the picture in the first cell. Now by default this is a very large picture, so double click on it and under the format option you will see here height. Adjust the height by entering the number, for example 2. Now go to the next cell and insert the next picture. Resize it and insert the third picture in similar way, and at last the last picture. Now we need to remove this outer border of the table. To remove outer border, click on this small square icon to select the table. Right click on it and go to the table properties. Click on borders and shadings. And under borders, select option none. And make sure you have selected here table under apply to. Click on OK to remove the border. But as you can see, these two pictures border are merged. To remove the merge, just click after the picture and press enter. And now you can adjust this size by reducing the font, let's say 8 points. Now this is a table, so if you don't want the table, just select the table, cut it, and under the paste, select paste as image. Now this is one picture, but as you can see we have a white space around this picture. To remove it, right click on the picture and click on crop. Now select the area properly from all the sides. After selecting, just click outside the image in Word document to crop the image. Now if you want to move this image, just click on wrap text and click on in front of text. And now you can freely move this multiple images in MS Word document. Click on that like button if this video solved your problem. Subscribe and press the bell icon to support the channel. Thank you.